That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad.
Feelings mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Listen, when we first met...
You're welcome.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with...
All right, Garvey.
Oh, that?
Please, tell me.
You're a man out.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is.
And even the great.
Please, Mama Murphy.
Look, can't...
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston.
Hey.
We're
Don't
all
worry.
Gonna die eventually.
I'll get these
We're
people to Sanctuary.
The site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out.
Won't be able to pick this.
Mama Murphy.
Thank you. Seems to be growing well. that was the 5 stars. All 5 of them.
Hi. I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. I think we could settle down here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What do you mean? Before what war?
I lived here.
Damn. You say you were frozen.
Maybe. I woke up.
Damn. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind. But I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minuteman is to show the trouble is.
Oh, good. I was hoping for a chance to rescue.
It's not that people are helpless. They just need someone to give them a helping hand tonight. That's what the Minuteman is supposed to be all about. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
some work.
I love work. I could sit and watch it all day.
Well, for starters, we could use them.
Do I look like a carpenter to you?
I don't know what you look like. You said you were willing.
Uh-huh. I'd be glad to help.
Okay. Just make... Mm-hmm. There's a workbench over there you can use.
I just want to trade a few things.
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great.
Hey, Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supply... if we're gonna settle...
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Hey there.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay, I'm friendly.
If you say so, but be warned. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy.
Mm-hmm. What kind of crops do you grow?
Mostly potatoes so far. Blake Abernathy.
Mm-hmm. I'm...
Good to see a new face. How about you?
Don't know. Never...
Hell, neither did I. Word of advice, though. If you do start up, why do all the hard work when you...
You need to do what you can.
It ain't that simple.
Uh-huh.
If I drive them off,
uh-huh.
Last time those raiders... Now she's... That's why we need...
Minutemen.
So you know them, then?
You mean Preston Garvey?
Any idea why they haven't been around so much lately?
Most gave their lives to protect the Commonwealth.
That's it. Those were brave men.
Uh-huh.
I don't have much to offer, but those raiders, if you could get it back...
Don't worry.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary.
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you.
This place is starting to feel like home. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves, what we need is to get...
I'm on it.
Ah.
Thank you. huh?
Find those raiders?
Yeah.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if we want things to get better, so we're in.
Spots with it's all over but the crying, because that part will never really stop. Song's all that great, really, but something.
Ask me. me, they're done for.
Yeah, you got it. Too bad.
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can. It'll get more and more useful as we get more allied settlements.
I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up with the last one.
I figured you'd tell me when you were...
Have you heard of the...
I don't think so.
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now.
Uh-huh.
Where the Minutemen betrayed each other? I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary. We were the only... Only a few of us.
Uh-huh.
We never found us.
As long as you don't give...
I'm not about to give up. That's why I'm talking to you.
I don't know what makes you think that.
You saved us and conquered. That kind of selflessness has...
Sure.
We need someone who can bring the whole...
Uh-huh. Okay.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. Don't worry.
Right. So if I'm a general, where's my army?
You're looking at it, I'm afraid. The leader of the Minutemen, our last leader, was
just
the one good thing about me. Now it's your job to make him work. I've gotten word about a settlement. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We can use more settlements supporting our cause.
You're tied to this place, kid. Nothing I hate more than raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me.
Hey. Over here.
What?
That was Butcher Pete by Roy Brown, not the other way around. the Great Green Jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. Betty Hutton. She's pretty good. five stars are next to this.
Hey there.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. We know where they're coming.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders.
I hope so.
Mm-hmm.
Undecided by Ella Fitzgerald. I know this feeling, Ella. I know the feeling. Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Choice Chops wants you to know we have meat. Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else. Keep a knocking. By Louis Jordan.
So I'm keeping an eye on those mutant freaks over at Trinity, and this guy comes out of nowhere, sprinting down. I know he must have seen him standing there from way down the street, but he didn't slow down,
even
ducking into one of the alleys.
The hell? What'd they do to him? The hounds must have ripped him to shreds. By the way, this guy ain't got nothing on him.
Time's up, man.
It's your last mistake.
I had no choice.
do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop me. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. You. You want into that?
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. Play along. What's that? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. No need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut.
You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press.
Hey, you're the new guy, right?
Yeah.
Well, it's good to...
Let's see what you got.
Everything...
This radio station here, we don't really make any caps, and there are, well, some people help me stay in the air, people like this, Diamond City Surplus, now open 24 hours a day, management reserves the right to refuse service to anyone, especially since, here's Sheldon Allman with Crawl Out Through the Fallout, probably bad advice overall, but, you know, it rhymes.
Arturo.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against Raider.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Everything...
vault dwellers in those jungles. Piper, you're back!
Hey, kiddo. How are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper?
The Super Salon can give you the hairstyle of your dreams.
Free paper to newcomers if the Institute grabs you in the night.
I'm glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
My favorite ballpark's become a shanty town. So, today's...
Interesting you mentioning that, seeing as you're... So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a... You do that?
Here's your headline. Local man says no.
Gonna be like that, huh? Smart ass. Fine. We'll do this later, but I want that interview, got me?
Hey, Piper.
You ready for that interview now, Blue?
All right, Piper.
Good. So, I know you're...
It was just me and 1,000...
Okay. So, you've...
I've been having too much fun.
Gotta make my job hard. Now, the, big question.
Mm-hmm. My son, Sean.
The parent after the missing child. Tell me.
Sure sounds like they might be.
Not even. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something.
Sure.
The threat of kidnapping? What would you say to...
No matter how much you want...
A strong note to end on, Blue. That's everything. Look, about your son.
Uh-huh.
His name's Nick.
Neon sign with a heart?
Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back.
Don't move, Sim. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia. I need you to step away.
Hey.
He pulled a gun on me. My own brother.
Hey, who hasn't engaged in a little friendly attempt?
I'm not a synth. I
Officer?
Hey, told you to move along. Find somewhere else to...
I understand, officer.
What, you didn't hear the shouting? Guy pulls a gun on his own brother. It's that newspaper's fault. Got people. Look, I'm sorry you got caught up.
Hey, Arturo.
You need protection. Everyone does.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Don't forget to stop.
This is Diamond City Radio.
Stories like that?
You're mine now, Ricky.
Motherfucker! Shit! Lost him! Only a fucking cow!
That's it. I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? That's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minute.
Uh-huh.
I think it's worth giving it another chance. About the ghoul farm, the one west of Salem. He said they got a tarberry farm set up in an old swimming pool.
Hey, good for them. Nice to see them get back on their feet after what happened in Diamond City.
A tarberry bog in a pool. Wish I'd thought of that.
Ah, the robber.
Hey, I paid up, so get lost.
another day of hard work. It never changes.
I want to be left alone.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Sure.
Self-defense?
Uh-huh. Hey.
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Self-defense at its best. You need protection. Everyone does.
I'll take a look, sure.
Everything hand-tooled.
Anything goes. By Cole Porter. I mean, I would play anything by Cole Porter, but this is anything goes by Cole Porter.
Hi.
Got some great stuff, if you're interested.
Let's see what you got.
Self-defense at its...
Diamond City right here.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be as usual, I've got something else for you to look into. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem,
sure.
And I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the minute, well-fortified.
It sounds like just what we need right now.
I thought you'd like. So, should I have an assault force?
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
I'll try to... make myself...
there. Someone there?
Thank you.
suffer! Suffer! Flee!
radio!
Hey, you were in the paper, right?
Walter, Weller with 1,000 guinea pigs?
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle lets you stay... ...stay in cover and out of sight.
Sure, let's take a look.
Self-defense at its best.
Arturo.
We can talk about guns, or maybe you want to consider something more up close and personal.
Let's see what you have.
Everything hand-tooled.
Hey, you're that vault dweller from the paper.
Who needs a haircut? Everyone needs a haircut. Step up.
Hey, newcomer. Free paper on the latest threat from the Institute.
A free paper? Sounds like quality.
I'm serious.
I believe you. Hey, Nat.
Hey, mister. That interview you did with Piper is really selling. Here's your free copy.
Find him.
What the?
What are you gonna do with that?
Excuse me.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Now you can see why I wanted to take
it. Definitely. For 600 years old.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place. Our primary objective is to clear the wall on this side.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lot.
No. If we...
Why not let them...
Well, General, what do you think?
Sure.
Take your time.
Set up a firing line, and I'll...
Sounds good. All right, people. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Thank you.
Damn. Looks like they've been nesting. We're gonna have to take out these eggs, or they'll be back.
So the walls are probably full of them.
Sure looks that way. Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard and take care of any eggs you find. General and I will clear the wall.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this. All right.
Perfect.
Good work, people. But we aren't done yet. The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Myrlurks or eggs you find.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Let's see if there's anything left of the old transmitter.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place. Wow, we really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall.
Sure.
Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. Bring the
whole.
So, you know. Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a...
Excuse me.
Another settlement has sent word that they need our help. Here's where they are. Hope you can help them.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.